day four, we're at the beach. Camila's going to get her henna. So yeah, beautiful day today. So here we go.
Yeah.
Finish.
Yeah. Finish.
Thank you.
You want some more books?
No.
No?
No finish. No. No finish.
Yeah, not done, eh?
It's okay. It's no finish.
Only don't move, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Do
you want to move here?
Yeah, there.
How did you feel about that, henna?
It's pretty cool.
40 minutes you have to keep going like that?
I think so.
Oh my gosh.
What do you think?
Good. It's pretty cool.
First time I got this. So it's pretty cool.
What's that?
That guy's really nice.
How long will that last though?
2 weeks.
2 weeks?
Yeah.
Huh?
Okay, give me some margarita.
Yeah, just ask that guy. How's your margarita?
Pretty good. I've been drinking margarita.
Yeah, it's your favorite, right? So, just enjoying beautiful day. So we're going there tomorrow, the, what's that called? Quarry Rock? Quarry Rock? Lovers Beach?
The Arch.
The Arch. Show us your henna again. Yay. This is our appetizer at the steakhouse. Our Mansari dinner. And here's our view.
Let's see what it is.
Okay, go ahead.
So this is Caesar salad with chicken and bacon. And then yeah. This is octopus, shrimp, and scallop. With chips.
So yeah. Now it's time to eat and we're hungry. So here is the lobster we got. And New York steak. What do you think?
Let's eat.
And it is time to eat. Okay, first taste. Let's see your reaction. That's a good one, huh?
You should eat yours now. It's good. So Ralph is still eating his steak. Can you finish it, Lem?
Not the hard part.
Yeah.
Not the dark part.
Yeah. It's gonna be too chewy, right?
I'm doing for like what? When I cut this, it takes me about 100 times to chew. very juicy.
And yeah.
You add a bit of, what's it called?
Chimichurri.
Chimichurri.
Pretty good.
Really good.
Well, I'm done. You can do it, love.
So here's his dessert.
Kiwi tart, jello, chocolate cake, macaron, truffles.
And I almost finished the steak. I just left out the fat, the fatty. So, right?
Yeah.
She's my witness.
Here's our view.
The beach. So we just finished playing pool, billiard, and she beat me.
No.
Yeah?
I saw.
You won. It was a pretty good game. There's a lot of people at the bar tonight, so we're going to sleep because we have an early excursion tomorrow. We don't want to be late.
Well, it's not really early, but you still have to eat breakfast and get ready, right?
Yep.
And you have to book our restaurant. So.
Yep.
7 a.m.
Yeah. So, bye-bye.